to cancel. Yes. No, not true. You've Arsenal, eh? I'm off work it. I am. Are you broadcasting? You're about to get your ass whooped. You know what I need to finish my broadcasting off? A camera. I'm gonna buy one tomorrow. You do. You can video call yourself. Video call yourself while you're doing it. Yes. What? Well, I can hear sports like. Let's coach a trip, boys. This is great.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Had a check starting goal. Monreal beautiful. Starts alongside Hector.
Turns around, then he shoots. Oh, good save. Petacek. Heads. Oh, beautiful. Come on. Back cross. Do that. I know it's a poor, but I'm sweat.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Beautiful, beautiful. Switch it back. To him. Nice. Here comes the support. Ooh. Pass for him. After the tackle. It's Jesse Lingard. Mata.
Not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Who's this?
Start with a throw. Phil Jones. Mata.
Is it?
Referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
One person watching. I think this is a random guy.
It's an important area to win back the ball. That.
There's a random guy just watching.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
Well, they've got a corners. Let's see what this one brings.
If he would have been there, no guarantee he would have scored that.
Now Lingard.
My triangle's so fucking sticky.
Aubameyang, he's got his shot off now. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Valencia, being closed down here. Mata. United moving smoothly through midfield.
Good
look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Hector Berry. Hit the ball!
Oh! I'm not getting shown up, man.
In the centre.
Man.
Mata. The intentions of the opposition there to probing pass. The ball is given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Mata. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Valencia closing him down. That's an infringement by Arsenal.
Speakers of Poundland?
The triangle's not sticky on me.
It goes to David De Gea. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now Mkhitaryan. On to
Fuck off! Yeah!
Lacazette. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. The break is definitely on. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Two in front now!
On fucking YouTube, they're searching up. But I can't even see me playing FIFA.
Not there,
broadcasting right now.
The goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of these defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why.
Subscribe, everything. Like, subscribe.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Aaron Ramsey. Romelu Lukaku. They could pose some danger now. This could be a chance.
Oh, come on! Wilshere! Three goals! What? Wilshere to miss?
So one-sided today, but
Aaron, are you coming
team,
on Fortnite?
They're racking up the goals.
Easy. I'm playing FIFA right now. She's Arsenal.
All right.
Piece of defensive play. Under some pressure, I must say. Sanchez. Oh, he's through. He's away, Lukaku. The shot's on. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great. Agility, I played.
What the fuck?
The opposition, any knockdowns as well.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. This could be threaded through by Aubameyang. Ozil, one-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Alexis Sanchez. Hector Bellerin. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what are you for? Yellow?
Granit Xhaka. He's kept it out. The free kick.
Not the strongest of walls, but the keeper stood strong, that's for sure.
Take the corner. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
If you don't subscribe, you're not playing FIFA with me, just subscribe, proper lap.
A short corner. Looking for teammates in the middle. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Can't be easy
for the goalkeeper there. Well, that'll be a throw. Granit Xhaka. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. The speed of Alexis Sanchez now coming into play. Aubameyang. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Shokdran Mustafi. Onto the attack now. He went in well. Laurent Koscielny. The board shows three added minutes.
3 minutes.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Jesse Lingard. The break is definitely on. He's got his shot off now. A real miscue here.
Kaku, man, I think he's a...
it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. And the referee is...
Now this is where I start kicking. Boys, this is where, you know, yeah, this is where I start to kick in now. Here. This is where I start to kick in now.
Double substitution for Arsenal coming off the pitch. Number 29, Yannick Jacket.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. There's some potential in this move. Good reading of the play by the defender. Jack Wilshere, brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Attacking now. It's a great run from Aubameyang. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. He can lay it off to the supporting player. And it's Jack Wilshere. And now the shot. That's a good block. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Not too much time for extra touches here. I think he saw the look. He's tried that from long range. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Oh. And that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
What?
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. Yeah. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Whoa, what the fuck, ref?
And they get it away. Aubameyang. Lacazette. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
I set your fucking player up!
Aubameyang!
The fuck? I fucked up, mate! I set my...
position there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Mesut Ozil. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Good forward play from them.
No.
Makes a challenge here. Neatly intercepted. Lacazette! Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper.
Sanchez trying to play him in. No flat for Kaku. And they've got him to score here.
4-1, Chelsea.
Hat-trick. Goal number three. And it's a perfect day for the player. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
I know you're good, but come on. You've got to let me have this game. One sweat, that's it.
Aubameyang, he's got him behind and he's putting away Aubameyang.
Well, with his pace, the end was never in doubt.
Come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying this.
They're going to beat your ass, there's no point. So why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. The cross is long towards the back post.
Five, come on.
That's
a goal.
And that goal.
Alexis Sanchez.
But it's in the net, and that's what matters. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Aubameyang, attacking well here. It's Jesse Lingard.
Oh,
the speed of Alexis Sanchez now coming into play. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. This turnover could be costly against the side that can break like very good work by the goalkeeper. Now Mkhitaryan. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Aubameyang. Nice interplay between the two of them. Alexis Sanchez. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Real strength and resilience from Lukaku as he resists the defender. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Referee says free kick.
I shall go Leicester City.
Chris Smalling. The shot's on! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
You said change your team or you'll start fucking crying for mixing it about.
Here comes the corner.
But if you go for a different team, like a good team, I'm up for real, so.
Well, it's been a devilishly good Red Devils today, and their supporters are very happy with it.
Yeah, and why wouldn't you be when you see your team as play as well and produce the football that they have?
Put a pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Big knock. What? Me, I didn't say shit.
Not often you get to this level of game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but
you lost me if you had base now and I didn't say that.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. The keeper's given the ball away.
No, Dean.
The crowd know that.
I said you do, calm down.
It's over the bar.
Someone said you don't, and I'm looking
to
do.
Here at the corner.
Yeah.
He's put in the corner. Goes for it with a fist. Intercepted well. Now Lingard. Into the attacking third. Sanchez. Mata, the target in the centre. It's going to be a throw here. Antonio Valencia. That's cut out. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Great ball. Aubameyang. Whipped in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Now Jones. Sanchez. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Romelu Lukaku. Well, then it goes. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Sanchez. Attacking well here.
My FIFA's so laggy now. I've got both.
Honestly.
6-0 down because all the guys were squash left. 6-0 down. Yeah.
No, literally, he keeps on scoring squares.
Randall, when are you getting people in, dude? Harry, wait, do you know that regular Harry?
I'm going to town on Thursday night. Uptown.
Yes, I'm in cadets. What cadets? Is it karate? Pussy shot now, fashion weakness.
Opens up a little
bit.
The referee for this match is Grant Lindham. It's an international fixture here, Alan. That'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there.